Yes.
Where's Lena? Something happened?
She was getting better. Then Nilfgaardians came, carried her off.
Nilfgaardians? Why? What did they want with her?
I've no notion. They don't explain what they do. It's not in their custom.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Listen, ever heard of a woman named Claire? Lived around here?
Heard of her? A mild way to put it. Claire was a friend. The only person dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarreled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family, moved out into the woods to start a new settlement. The Lord and his retinue rode there to convince them to return. They were to be civil. No forcing, no bloodshed. But you saw. Word is, Claire said something about the Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
Lots of misfortune for such a small village.
'Tis so in every village. Even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace.
But finding me proved no simple task, for having fallen afoul of Novigrad's underworld bosses, I'd disappeared. Yet Geralt soon discovered my whereabouts, a cell in the dungeon of the Temple Guard. With the help of our friends, Geralt managed to free me. Good thing, too, for indeed I knew what had happened to Ciri. Sadly, she was no longer in Novigrad. Pursued by bandits, then cornered by the Temple Guard, she had disappeared in a flash of light and a gust of heat. Where to? This I did not know.
Let's drink for its nearly night.
Awful bile.
Wonderful. The Passage Water is Novigrad's most famous quartet. But there's also Crippled Cakes, the Rosemary, and the Stiff.
Hattori, Still building barricades?
Still.
I was supposed to find you protection.
And have you?
Remind me what you wanted me to do.
I beg you, I cannot stand it here much longer. Find me protection, a Skellige pirate. Have you done that?
No, not yet.
Geralt, by all the gods, I compel you, help me!
I'll be back.
Don't leave me here!
We can go at it here, or at my place. You choose.
What will the morrow bring?
It's a material world, and I'm a material girl. What'll it be? Same as last time.
Take care now.
They're so eager. Black ones, Radovid, maybe they'll rid the place of bandits.
Vulgar one. I can see it in your face. We can go at it here, or at my place. You choose. You're a vulgar one. I can see it in your face.
What can I do?
It's a material world, and I'm a material girl.
Snake eyes. Got a snake's tongue as well.
It's a material world, and I'm a material girl. We can go at it here, or at my place. You choose. It's a material world, You know I'm a material girl.
What can I do?
We can go at it here, or at my place. You choose.
My wife won't believe me when I tell her.
We can go at it here, or at my place. You choose.
Let them in if they're so eager. Black ones, red of it, maybe they'll rid the place of bandits.
It's a material world, and I'm a material girl. You're a vulgar one. Can see it in your face. Think it could be the clap?
Looks like. Neighborhood's a bit shabby for this.
So fucked up once, blood came out of me. Pam Pam, Pam Pam Pam.
They ought to never let your kind in, no friend.
This is it. That's not normal.
Where am I?
Seen anything strange around here? Anything alarming?
I was in the house.
That one?
I believe so. Forgive me. I must rest.
Charmed by a succubus? Gotta get in that house and see what's inside.
You've got 45, stranger.
bad as your air show, Grey, darling.
Move on.
They say some witches spy from a big one.
What's this one doing here?
You're stupid! Can't you see he's a witcher? Likely tracking some beast!
Oi, Grey Knight! Squire!
Who are you?
Ever heard of witchers?
Have you come to kill me?
Dunno. Wanna talk first? Why'd you kill those guards?
I was careless. Let them surprise me. They wished to kill me. I had to defend myself.
That it? No heart-rending story about human hatred for all things different? All things strange.
I'm not one to lie, nor do I kill without reason.
You gotta leave the city.
And what if I don't?
I'll have to kill you.
I despise change. How stupid of me to walk into an ambush, let myself be surprised.
I'll have to lie about killing you. Usually I bring a trophy.
Very well, take this. And this, because I'm furious with you. Though I shall calm down once I'm away from this place.
guards were killed by a succubus.
Succubus? In Novigrad? How? Light of the Eternal Fire protects the city.
Must have gone out a few times recently. Anyway, succubus won't harm anyone anymore. Here's proof.
Masterful work, Witcher. And here's your reward, as promised.
Farewell.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? A game of Gwent. How about it?
Oh, fuck, don't worry.
Power of the Eternal Fire.
Need something sharpened?
Like you to craft something for me. Think you can? So long.
Many thanks to you.
What do you seek, pain-giver?
Sweet thing.
Oh!
Got a piece of a racehorse.
Son, just may he take after his father.
There will be a milkman.
You should let that refuse eat its apples with ordinary folk.
Shut up.
What do you want?
They seem to have changed their name now. To non-human.
Duty calls?
Pizza rank.
Mages. They're non-humans. Who are you?
Gone. Are you daft? She's the sprightliest heifer north of the Ponta.
Must have broken many a heart, eh? They're
at a straight the ground.
Sag it out.
What did you say?
I demand satisfaction.
My, aren't you a towel?
Hello, Geralt.
Thank you.
things, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady.
As I hoped. I notice it's been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Managed to decipher it somehow, but I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band.
Mikko and his band, who are they?
Four lads, drunkards and good-for-nothings all. They'd drained a few pints and decided they'd all plough the White Lady. Maybe then she'd bugger off.
Romantics.
Seems the White Lady spurned their advances. They still lie in the field. Folk are afeard to bury him.
So the White Lady haunts your fields?
True. Just past the hut near the old tower. Folk say she's made her home there. So, will you save us from her?
White Lady can wait. Let's talk about my pay first.
It's too much. Come down a ways and we might agree. It's too much. Come down a ways and we might agree. It's too much. Come down a ways and we might agree. Oh, so be it. I can toss in that bit.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Using more effective means than brave Mikko.
Thinking punishable by death.